Not that gratuitous.
Don't stretch.
You call that a scissor stretch?
Scissor!
That's so nasty.
Morning, boys.
Alright, well, what are we doing with the trailer? That's why I got such a good immune system. I think Devin's got a place we can drop it off over at his place. We'll bring it with us for now, because we know where we can put it here.
We should have a freaking trailer hitch.
No, I drove last time.
You didn't drive anywhere.
Bullshit, it was an excursion. Was it not? How long did it take us to park that stupid thing?
It took a while.
Alright.
Hey, Matt, how long did it take us to drive here?
About 10 hours.
Well, it took me about 10 minutes.
How long did you drive?
About 5 hours.
I think I drove 5 hours too.
What's happening over there right now?
My theme song, baby!
I haven't heard this song in a long time.
This house behind the keychain. It's the one with the tupperware on it.
Yeah, nobody thought about pulling into the driveway.
I didn't even cold out here.
I know, it feels good.
It ain't even cold. It seems like you can see the cold from outside.
It's a frog.
In a ticket, though, it's a notice. I'm basically going to say we have to park
across the street.
It was a courtesy notice to inform you that your vehicle is currently parked in an area that will prohibit parking on Sunday, starting at 12.
Okay.
Just let you know, don't fucking park here on Sunday.
That's so funny.
That shit ain't cool. How much money does this place have, this town have, that they have somebody that goes around and puts bullshit that like that on people?
Yeah, that's his job.
On Sunday, you guys can't really park here.
Trailer for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no pets, ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys a 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Wool, worn out suit and shoes.
What are we doing, Lance?
We are recording. We just did the scratch tracks, which went fucking awesome. So stoked about that. We did it all in one take and got really good solid out of it. Tone sounds good. Acoustics in here are nice.
Actually,
low,
yes.
Making it sound good. I'm digging it.
Let's just play a little.
I was on the wrong part of the song. I'm like, oh, nice. We started at the beginning. I was playing in the middle. One more time.
You want me to start?
It's solid. I heard it. It sounded good. Huh?
Next!
I was just like, oops, I wasn't recording.
Right. Uh-oh.
Until I start looking at myself. Crap, keep going. Keep going.
I'm alright until I start looking at you too.
Oh!
You know what you should do?